Today we'll be looking at pi. Pi is an important part of math.
I thought pi was just a letter.
One thing you need to know is that it goes on forever. But today we'll only learn the first few digits.
No offense, but your stuff is stupid.
Thank you.
Okay, so first we write a 3.
Then we add our decimal point.
Then we write 1.
Then 4.
Then another 1.
Okay, now repeat after me. 3.141.
Now let's continue.
Oh wait, you guys don't seem too happy.
You only noticed that now?
That trombone noise.